there's a genie long legs in this house and it keeps attacking me. They don't bother me, but I just don't want them on my face. So, this nice pumpkin, do you know what? I'm going to give you this for 50 pence, actually. Beep, 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 beep. I'll put it over here. Says on this side, pumpkin cup. Unexpected item in the back of the area. Wait a minute, I'll take this out and put it back in the back of the area. They're okay. Don't you hate it when it does that? They cheat. Anyway, let's go on with it. The next pumpkin is this one. How fabulous is this one? Now you could actually fit lights in there. Should you want to light this pumpkin up? It's made with branches. I have one just like this and I keep it out all year round. Scan this. Beep, beep, beep. All right. I have unrelated, but I've got this little basket here. This lovely little cinnamon pumpkin, an orange one. You could actually put them in there like that, and maybe other ones next to it. So I'll just scan this part this first. Scan this. Beep, beep, beep. Unexpected item in the parking area. Beep, beep, beep. There we go. And to go in that basket, this would be awesome. this isn't a pumpkin either, but I thought this would be good for in your wee pumpkin tray. And it's an acorn. I'm going to throw this in for nothing. Like that. Christmas time, I'll have some kind of Christmas scene in here. See, it says £6 on the bottom, but I'm just going to charge you £1. Beep, beep, beep. Look at that there. Unexpected item in the bargain area. Let's scan that again. Beep, 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 beep. Next is a very whimsical knitted pumpkin, and it's this one. I didn't knit this one, but I love the stock of it. It's so, as I say, whimsical and fun. Set this, or you could put it on your couch or whatever you want to. You could put it. I've got some pumpkin cushions over there, so yeah, this one would just be sitting out as decor, but it's squishy. You could put it on your bed even, and it is quite large. A little candle, and again, this was not the price on it, but this was about £8. But I'm giving it to you today for £1, and it smells amazing. It just says scented, but it smells like cinnamon and pumpkin, maybe a bit of caramel. It just smells Halloween. That is gorgeous. Again, if you don't want to burn it, or if you want to burn it, you can burn it and eat this, and you can put little trinkets in it, maybe rings, that kind of thing. So let me scan it. Unexpected item in bargain area. Beep, beep, beep. There we go. Let me just add all this up for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9. That would be £10, please. If you just let me see your card. So thank you for coming into the pumpkin shop today. Please come again. I think maybe next week we've got a special mushroom shop. If you're browsing for some mushrooms, decor mushrooms, if you like, not mushrooms for consumption, decorative.